You should be careful, James. Trees can be just as powerful as engines.